Traders here working the phone say a lot of their customers are freaked out waiting to see how low the Dow will go.
Really, you're seeing just broad-based declines across all of the major technologies.
So horrible.
This could be the most serious recession in decades.
What started in America last year has now spread to every part of the world.
Her personal fortune is estimated to have fallen 25 million pounds. The response of the experts? At every stage, someone was relying on somebody else, and everyone thought they were doing the right thing. Since the 1980s, the Levy Economics Institute has been warning about the limits of the current financial structure. Our innovative models have been developed by scholars who are ahead of their time.
In my view, the current crisis in finance is serious because the financial system is inexorably linked to the determination of aggregate income, employment, and the capital development of the economy. This view is in sharp contrast to the conventional or orthodox view, which holds that finance really does not matter.
It became obvious that the work of the Institute was extremely relevant in understanding and explaining these financial crises.
Our master's program combines the strengths of Bard College and the Levy Economics Institute.
Capital, according to Adam Smith, is of no use.
The program offers instruction and applied training in economic research and policy analysis.
The class sizes at Levy are very small, which is fantastic because you end up working on the issues and the research that your professors are doing.
They get the idea of what it takes to do hands-on research, the problems that are involved, the way you can write up research.
We provide them the opportunity to fulfill a need of having the right background for a PhD program or even to their careers.
We are a think tank with more than 30 years of public policy research experience. We don't fit the mold. We create spaces for discussion, analysis, and improvement of people's lives.
The Levy MS program is great because it teaches the mainstream traditional approach and also all of these alternative approaches that may end up being really better answers to the questions of today.